for the modified. Thank you. modified feature. Josh Gilbert will finish third. Clint Llewellyn will finish second. Jeff James will take the checkered flag. We'll get Jeff James down here to victory lane and your season points champion, Clint Llewellyn.
I had to apologize to Clint. I think we got a little too close over there in 3 and 4 at one time, but it was a heck of a race. I mean, throwing slide jobs, and I could see him right there the whole time. I told myself I better get on the top and stay there.
Well, you did a great job, and I'll tell you what, Happy was there once, passed Clint once, he passed you, you passed him back. I'll tell you what, if you didn't like that race, man, you're missing out.
Yeah, I hope everybody enjoyed it. Thanks for coming.
Well, congratulations on picking up the season championship win here, and thank you for coming all season long. I appreciate it very much.
Thank you. Bye.
Now I'm going to go back here with the track champion right here, Clint Llewellyn. This guy's got to be president right here. He's picked up a track championship at Alto Wednesday night. Picked up a track championship here tonight. He is going to be the Rookie of the Year of the Modifies, and he made it into the All-Star race today. So this guy has picked up a lot of hardware in the last week, and I think he's still got one more track championship to pick up tomorrow night at Harlan. So Clint, what a great year you had so far, and you still got a couple weeks left to close this out.
Yeah, it's been an awesome day tonight. I can't say enough about my crew, my family, my sponsors, everybody that believed in me from day one. And, you know, the beginning of the year, you know, we always got told what's our goal for the year. Well, 6 wins and a track championship, and everyone kind of laughed at me a little bit, you know. And, you know, it's not easy to get a track championship out here in a modified. You got Happy Gilbert, Jeff James, these guys have been racing mods for years and years and years. And to be able to pick up one at Alta on Wednesday and pick up 2 tonight, hopefully see if we can pick up the 3rd one tomorrow night at Tarlin, it's unbelievable.
Well, I tell you, you guys put on a great show for these fans, and I appreciate you coming each and every week and bringing the crowd that you bring out here. I know you got to thank a few more people. And, I want to congratulate you on being my track championship because you picked up the Sport Mod 1 or 2, and now a modified.
Yeah, thanks a lot. And I'll bet you that race was fun to watch. I don't know. That was just a meet in the middle of a double cheeseburger right there, but that had to have been fun to watch.
It was fun by my behalf. Congratulations again. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I got to thank Weird Machine, Friesen Chevrolet for producing good trade motors for us. All their billet trickery over there at Weir's Razor. All the guys at Bob Harris Enterprises for helping me out with my shocks every week. Outpace Wedge Tubes, Bulldog Rear Ends. Just Motorsports Warehouse is a big part of my game. Casey General Stores, Infant Pizza. Daryl Dog Jam Bennett, he made it here tonight. Appreciate that. And my mom and dad and everybody else helps me on the car.
All right, give him another big round of applause. Your track championship is there.
Good job, Clint.